All right.
Hi guys, welcome back to Starting to Play 2. All right, let's get this.
Take these to its destination fast, really fast. I pay you well. All
right. Deliver these two letters to. Okay. All right. And I need to be going next. You said really fast. So.
I may be a bit disorganized.
I need to stop wasting time.
I cannot see. Where is he?
Move! Oh, shoot. I don't know what that was weird. It did like assassin, like even though I haven't bought it, so the game kind of glitched. You know that like that assassin noise that when you like assassinate people. Oh no, I'm running out of time. Alright, there we go. Just managed to make it. Alright, so let's see where else. I will continue the story, but I want to, like, do the other memory things, like the other events.
Okay.
Alright. I will. Oh, for goodness sake! Wrong guy, wrong person.
Renato, she wins. I give up. That's a bitch. I'm a wonderful wife of mine. I'll go home.
You know, luckily I don't have my thingy.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon group not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like him.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. This time not.
Jeez, I'll read it after this.
Here, over here. I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Where would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Alright, so now we just got the pigeons to do, and yeah, that's it. Chests contains money to reopen the maps.
Shock. They...
It's not safe here.
Is there someplace you can take them?
Yes, yes, to my sister's.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Mr. Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Ezio. Father, what's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. Knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain.
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The one Baronieri, remember? Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon. It said go, Ezio. Go now.
Alright, as I was trying to do, I was going to, like, do this viewpoint. A while.
Anyone in this estate. I hear you the best. Prove it.
Always
Alexa, stop. Alright guys, if you guys had enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, I will see you guys on the next one.